gates rolling. It's a field of seven. Six claimers, one condition pacer, all on gate. The Red Mile, race eight. Race time. There they go. Off them, pacing Big Boy Frazier alongside Western Sangria. Those two going to vie for the early lead. Up along the inside now comes an Unofficial Girl. Also up from the outside, racing into fourth there. That is Isaacar as they round the turn now and settle into positions here. That's Matt Kruger in the bike, and he's got Big Boy Frazier cutting it. That is Western Sangria, who came away in second, and Official Girl third. That is racing in fourth, Andor Alina. Then racing next is Isaacar, followed by Indubitably Grand, the trailer Melancholy Rose. Opening quarter over the sloppy surface, 32-1 as they splish splash up the backside, racing with the lead. That is a Big Boy Frazier, but there's action in the backfield now. Here's Chrysler coming first up with an Official Girl as he's looking for the natural hat trick, and an Official Girl's gonna clear before the half and take over from Big Boy Frazier. And now Jamal Denson's getting busy as he's moved Western Sangria to the outside. Plenty of action here, and now Andor Lena is to the outside. They're racing in a fourth. They went by the half in 102-3 as they race into the far turn. 9-1 shot. An Official Girl holds a short lead. Right alongside comes Western Sangria. There along the inside, just gapping a little, is Big Boy Frazier. And Orlina sitting in a fourth. Isaacar's looking to come three high. Then on the inside is Melancholy Rose as they come to the top of the lane. They went by three quarters in 1:32-2. On the inside, an Official Girl holding that short lead. Up alongside Western Sangria. Now, Randy Gerald picking him up, putting him down. Here comes from worst to first, Indubitably Grand on the outside. And Indubitably Grand has taken a short lead, trying to fight back Big Boy Frazier getting loose late. But Indubitably Grand got there to win it by half a length over Big Boy Frazier. Official Girl was third, I believe, finishing fourth, Melancholy Rose. Indubitably Grand at 5-2 scored with Randy Gerald in 201-1.